Clearly, this is one of the darkest days in the history of Greater Manchester Police, if not the police service overall. Because we have lost two deeply loved and valued colleagues, because they are part of our team, policing is very much a family. But also because of the huge efforts that officers had been making.
Another reminder of the incredible risks and the great work our police service does, and my thoughts, and I think the thoughts of the whole country, will be with their families at this impossibly difficult time.
They exemplify the dedication that officers show and the bravery that officers show every single day. These are two fine police officers that went to what was considered to be routine and lost their lives.
Meanwhile, tributes continue to pour in for the two women as their needless deaths have touched the public, who have flooded the Greater Manchester Police Force website with thousands of messages on Facebook and Twitter.
Colleagues paid private tribute to PC's Fiona Bone and Nicola Hughes. As a community trying to come to terms with a tragedy that has shocked Britain to its core. Within my heart of memories, a perfect love that you gave to me. Oh, I remember when you are with me, I'm free. I'm
from Salford, preparing to track 62 miles across the Sahara in memory of fellow PCs Nicola Hughes and Fiona Bone. Jon Ezard will spend 8 days in March crossing the desert, raising cash for the North West Police Benevolent. My eyes, my sacrifice.